Nylon fibers and filaments in technical textiles. Nylon fibers are formed as a byproduct of petroleum and coal, and these fibers cannot see in the natural environment. Therefore, it is fully man-made synthetic fiber. Nylon fibers are today mostly used to produce various textile materials in the apparel industry. The main reason is nylon fiber has good properties and they help to increase function and performance of output technical textiles. In the manufacturing technical textiles, textile manufacturer care about of fiber and composites properties and behavior. Hence, they widely use nylon based product. Now we look what nylon fibers properties have and contains. When we considering other technical applications of nylon, we can see windbreakers, sleeping bags, tarpaulins, and also in the agricultural textiles, bird's nets, covering pellets, water repellent covers, sunscreen, and UV protection covering and layers can be given as synthetic polymer nylon used various technical textile construction such as aircraft, sports, geotextiles, medical textile, etc. For more update information, please subscribe us on YouTube.